Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to talk about a superfood that's not only delicious but also has amazing benefits for people with diabetes. Yes, we are talking about spinach. Spinach, a leafy green vegetable, is known for its high fiber, lutein, folate, iron and calcium content. But did you know it's also a superfood for managing blood sugar levels? So let's dive into why spinach is so beneficial for people with diabetes. But before getting started, if you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe so that you can always keep following our videos on health and well-being. So here we start today's video. Firstly, spinach is low in carbohydrates, which is crucial for managing diabetes. Because foods high in carbs can cause your blood glucose levels to rise, so it's important to limit your carb intake. With only 0.83 grams per cup, spinach is an excellent choice for a diabetes diet. Secondly, spinach is super low in calories. Low-calorie foods are generally responsible for stabilizing blood sugar levels. Moreover, maintaining a healthy weight is crucial for diabetics, and consuming low-calorie foods like spinach can help with weight management. Thirdly, spinach is a rich source of fiber. Fiber doesn't digest easily, so it doesn't cause immediate spikes in blood sugar levels. In fact, soluble fiber is responsible for reducing blood glucose levels and controlling diabetes. And lastly, spinach is a non-starchy veggie, which means it doesn't have much effect on blood sugar levels. So you can enjoy this green delight as much as you want. So there you have it. Spinach is not just a superfood, but a superhero for people with diabetes. It's low in carbs, low in calories, high in fiber, and has a negligible effect on blood sugar levels. So why not add some spinach to your diet today? Remember, while spinach is a great addition to a diabetic diet, it's important to consult with your doctor before making any major dietary changes. So that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel for more health tips and information. Stay healthy and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.